Okay, so here we go. This time around, we are taking on the Goku event with our boy, Gogeta. So I hope you guys enjoy. Hit that subscribe, of course, if you're new for more content, as well as that notification so you don't miss anything we upload here on the channel. We are using the Kamehameha category as well for this one, and we're just going to go ahead and jump right into it. So for the record, some of the things I'll be doing is prioritizing stacking on my Gohans, things like that, trying to get his defense as high as possible, and just kind of maneuvering, right? The Goku I opted for on this team because, for one, he has type advantage versus the final phase, so I don't have to worry about him that much there. Secondly, he does give defensive support, which I value defense over offense in harder events like this generally, because the defense will help you sustain. I was literally just saying I want to get as many additional supers as possible, by the way, with this Gohan, and just really get him stacking and going. And I don't know if I'll even worry about too much more than that, to be honest, for now. In terms of, did I say Vegito earlier? I really hope I did. Gogeta. I'm looking at the Vegito on the left. In terms of Gogeta, same type of deal. He does stack on his Super 2. Want to kind of get him going a little bit as well. Looks like the Gohans are pretty much just going to sweep this first round with all the attacks and stuff like that. Don't. Okay, at least I can get one Super with Gogeta. And the reason why I was saying don't is because I actually don't want to run through too quick because I want to – look at that smirk on this guy's sprite. I didn't even see that earlier. Anyways, I want to kind of get the opportunity to kind of – defeat the weaker versions a little bit quicker. Now, he doesn't get hard, really, until you get to UI in general, but still, I like to pick on the weaker ones. That didn't sound right. I like to pick on the weaker version. Level 3 dodge kicking in. I didn't need it, but okay. Of this event. By the way, since I did do my second summon earlier, I now do have two dupes in my Gogeta, and that's about it, man. Unless some people want to collab, I'm about done summoning. I might go for one more Vegito, but I don't really particularly care about like going for rainbows and stuff like that. I just let it happen over time because I just feel like it's not really worth it in general because coins, it's like, I just don't think it's really worth it. For me anyway, obviously other people feel different ways. Some of you guys, some of my friends, like I, that's just not how I am anymore anyway. I used to be, not anymore. So here we go. Eventually I want to get the double Gogeta transformation type of setup going. Obviously, I need a couple things to happen. I need physical Vegito's transformation requirement to be met. I'm not so worried about the other one because he's about to transform next turn. So it is what it is. I would like to get him, though, on turn one. Ideally, you want to get him on turn one. The reason why is because if you get him on turn one, he won't be transforming until turn five because he shows up on turn one, and then he shows up again on turn three, assuming you don't float him. If you put him in the third spot, you'll get him back on turn four, I believe. Anyways, if you get him on turn three and turn one, you get a couple of turns to do supers with him and get that attack stack, which does not fall off when he transforms. So in this instance, he's coming on turn four. He's immediately going ahead and transforming before I get that opportunity, though. Anyways, though, here we go. So a couple of things that are kind of lined up now. I will still be leaving Gohan as our kind of like main on rotation guy. I'll let this guy just finish this, to be honest. Whatever, he can do it. I'll just let him do it. And we'll get these orbs. So as we also heal, as we get more defense, obviously we'll start healing a ton from those orbs, right? Those same color orbs just get so precious and so valuable as you get a ton of defense. Now, the cool thing about the Goku event is it's gonna allow this guy to reach pretty much his maximum potential. Like, not very many events. I took him to SBR earlier, for one. If you wanna check that out, links down below. But like, I took him to SBR earlier, and SBR doesn't do him justice. The reason why is because he's good there, definitely good. His active skill and stuff like that is powerful, but it doesn't do him justice because he's not able to really get the full part of his passive before you beat the event, pretty much. If you kind of move on too fast before you can get that last part of his passive where he starts getting that additional attack and defense up to 77. So it's just like kind of weird, right? But this event and also Infinite Dragon Ball History by extension are designed to be longer to where that type of thing is not really a problem, right? So we'll be able to get it here for sure, and we'll be able to stack and climb with him as much as possible. So I will also kind of very briefly just kind of flash on the screen the passive for this guy, because it is kind of all over the place. So you guys might not know exactly what he does in particular. So I'm going to wait just until the end of this turn here, and there we go. So actually, I need to make a small change, in fact. So I'll kind of just proceed here a little bit. I have to do some stuff, multitask here a little bit. I'm going to give him another priority attack. Yeah, I like that Goku a lot. The other ones are good too, but I like that one a lot. We are going to get an Ultra Super because of obviously the fact it's going to push him. I'm not going to get the Ultra Super with the Gohan though, even though I have the opportunity. I don't want to do that much damage. I'm hoping we don't get crits. Obviously, this guy, he's going to be type effective. I don't want to get crits and stuff like that. I just want to take my time, right? I don't want to just push through too quick. That's not the idea for this team build. That's not generally how I like to beat this game anyway. So third attack maybe. We do get a third normal, not a super. The third one can be either. So Gogeta's kind of weird. There is a thing in here where if you use his active skill from the third spot, then move him to attack from one of the first or second spots, you could benefit and give him up to, what, three attacks? Three supers in a turn? Something like that. Four supers in a turn? Something weird. Anyways, I'm not worried about that right now. I don't know if we'll get to that point. So yeah, we'll just kind of see what happens. So, oh yeah, I totally forgot about multitasking. I'll be able to do it. Don't worry. By the way, if you guys are enjoying today's video, be sure to hit the thumbs up. Goku's probably finishing this one. I kind of hope he doesn't. Dang. Okay. Be sure to hit the thumbs up, though. Today's video like goal is 2,000 likes. And again, if you haven't seen the SBR video, again, he's still really good there. So go ahead and check it out and leave your opinions in the comment section as well in terms of like how good you think he could potentially be. All right. So here we go. This is what I wanted to show you guys in particular when it comes to him. So if we take a look at his passive, right, he has a additional attack built in that has a medium chance of becoming a super attack. And then he becomes a really good dodger from the third spot if you opt for that as well. He does attack stack limitlessly. Again, this does not fall off, but you can't really benefit from it anyway because he transforms so quick. And when he does transform, he picks up defense and then attack and defense, but only for the turn, which is good because if you get the 18 key, the defense, again, defense is important because of longevity. And then his additional attacks will also even further raise his defense. But the additional attack is guaranteed to be normal after the super attack, right? Guaranteed to be normal. And if you put him in the last spot, he will get a guaranteed super additionally. Anyways, long story short, guaranteed to be normal. You can get a third, though, from the potential system. And then on top of that, though, you do have the opportunity to get 77% additional attack and defense with each attack performed. You get 7% per, right? And then he also gets 5 key, which pushes him to an ultra. He's good, man. I do enjoy him. He's a lot of fun, in fact. So anyways, that's just kind of what I was talking about in particular. Not even going to bother giving you a super, I don't think. Nah, I won't. Come on. I know that might be a little bit extreme, but that's just kind of the way I like to do this. And don't worry, we'll still be on pace to beat this at a decent time. Probably another 20 minutes or so. Anyways, so Goku here doesn't do that much damage. Okay, I was thinking he might do a little bit more, but he didn't. So, okay, no problem. No problems detected. All right, so Gohan didn't do that much. I'm cool with that as well. He's not going to take anything back either. We will do a super in the last spot because I couldn't really get around it that much. But it's fine. It's not a big deal. He do some damage, right? Anyways, Gogeta should be pretty close to being maxed. I will not be pushing for an active skill until the very end. In fact, I don't even know if, for the record, I'll get, like, Gohan's active skill or Cell's active skill. I don't know if I'm getting these things just due to the way it works, right? I don't know if I'm getting these things. I'm actually going to purposely not even bother getting Gogeta a strong super. Gohan's forced into an ultra, which I guess is fine. It's not a big deal. Yeah, I'm not going to give Gogeta, like... Well, I could have gave him an ultra, I believe. But anyways, he'll still super a 12 key. That's fine. Cell is, like, never going to super in this video because he just does not link well enough. Unless I literally prioritize Cell, he just does not link well enough. So, yeah, we'll see what happens with him. I might line up some intorbs for him and just kind of let him do his thing. But I kind of don't really need him. He's mainly here for the Gohan. And then also, he's here for the ability to have access to the defense down, which is very helpful. You definitely want defense down if you can get it as an option. And again, Kamehameha is a team that has so many options in general. Good job not beating it. It means I can at least get this attack. Thank you. Yeah, Kamehameha is a team that has a ton of options anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Yeah, I don't know if I'll ever dip 58% though to really start transforming some of these guys. And I really don't know if I'll be getting cells. Okay, I don't want to say that because as we proceed and it gets more tedious, right? When we get to like UI, some of these units are going to start taking a crap ton of damage. So yeah, we probably will because that physical Goku gets shredded by STR UI and stuff like that. It just kind of feels like we won't get it. Anyways, we're going to be getting a Dokkan attack fairly soon. It would honestly be pretty good if we could defeat this guy without using the Dokkan attack. But I kind of don't mind. The sooner I get it, the sooner I'll have it back in case I need it, obviously, for like the final phase or something like that. Good job on the crit. Thank you. Yeah, the sooner I get it, the quicker I'll have it back. So I honestly will probably just push to get it immediately with Gogeta and go from there. and I've got these Vegitos that want me to be below 50. You know, it might not be a good idea prioritizing Gohan's defense because he just won't take much damage. There's a lot of, like, requirements here with the HP and stuff. Kind of wonky, to be honest. Kind of wonky. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to give him the Dokkan attack. I'm not using that. I'm definitely going to give him the Dokkan attack. I'll save that for later. Like, maybe as a finisher for the final round, but I'm saving it for later regardless. In fact, I'm not getting a Dokkan attack this turn because I didn't give him the proper warp there. That's fine, though. Maybe. Nah, I'm not kidding. It's going to be like, yeah. Oh, it is. Okay, cool. I was thinking it's going to be like one warp shy. Perfect. I'll take the Dokkan attack here. By the way, when Gohan transforms, he will start getting that SS2 category Goku buff. So that's pretty good. So the SS2 Goku, his awakening offers all allies defense, but SS2 category units also get an additional attack increase. So that Gohan is in the SS2 category, as you know, because he does transform into SS2. So yeah, that's another thing that we're working with. So, all right. How much damage? 4.9 in one shot. Nice. Nice. Okay. We move on now to SS Blue, who just so happens to be an AGL unit I call Hacks. Okay, so I can actually technically get a super with Cell here, I think, funnily enough. He's honestly, like, never got a super, I don't think. But again, defense down is very relevant in this event, so it can be very helpful. And I believe he massively lowers too, so that's one of the things I was kind of looking at. It's better if you have at least two units at lower defense, especially if you're going to be floating. How much damage is going to be? Nothing. Nothing. Yeah, the Gohan's defense is so high. That's why I said it's very smart if you struggle with this event. You don't need, like, rainbow units or all the LRs. I know it's kind of hypocritical to say that while I'm using those things, right? But I have several videos where I use, like, three units and stuff. If you have units that stack defense, even if it takes you an hour, you can beat this event, right? It's just because you don't take damage. If you don't take damage, you can't lose, technically, right? Hopefully. You might have some loose holes. Like, this team has some loose holes. But regardless, though, you're pretty much good. I don't know. You know what? I don't think I'll ever get Cell's. Okay, that's what I'll say. I do not think I'm getting Cell's transformation, especially because these transformations that are HP restricted, for the most part, are going to be healing. So it's just kind of weird. But I think Cell is completely off limits. By the way, he's at 130,000 defense. Two dupes. Obviously, defense, that's a subjective thing for him because he can get multiple raises in a turn from super attacking. Let's see how much he takes here. I'm going to have to kind of start going out of my way and not putting the Gohan in positions to block the hits like that. So right here, okay, this is good. Yeah, this is good. I have to hope he gets supers, man. I hope he gets super attacked. Ah, he didn't super me. He might destroy him, to be honest. He might actually destroy him. I don't know. Yeah, I've got a – it doesn't really matter as much because, again, STRUI can do a good bit of damage too. So I'm not that worried about it right now. As long as I'm not blocking everything with Gohan, that is. Is Gohan the ultimate tank, right? Okay. Ah, of course you super here. I wish you would have super Gogeta. This is the one time I wanted a type disadvantage super. It is what it is, though. It's not that bad. All right, this Goku also raising his own defense is pretty nice. Again, I like it. I like him a lot. Fits my playstyle very much. So, okay, I just gotta start, like, again, not blocking everything, not getting same colors a little bit. That's my fault. So I guess I'll just be putting that as a priority. Anyways, I'll put you in the front spot. I'm going to avoid a super so you get a chance to get hit back. Yeah, that's what we're doing now. Gonna avoid your ultra. Need to avoid same colors, but in fact, honestly, I might just give you... Nah, I want to get a transformation to ASAP, so let's kind of, like, do this. Because the Vegito is in position to get hit there in the last spot numerous times, in fact. I don't know if he's going to super me or not. I honestly don't know if Gohan beats it. If he doesn't, like, crit, I don't think he does. Yeah, he needs an additional. Okay, cool. Thank you for not supering the Gohan. He's the one unit I don't want you to super. I'm at 90% HP. That's not good. They need to get super. They're freaking tanky, too. Okay, so next round is STR. I'm not using that right now, by the way. I can actually honestly put you in the front spot again. I think this time around, I'll see the trade-off for what I was looking for. I'll give you a super, obviously. Actually, that's going to be the first time, I think, with his self-sufficiency, he still missed the Ultra Super. Because I just didn't get the right awards, pretty much. I don't know if I could have. Obviously, hindsight's 20/20, but I wasn't really looking at that anyway. 10K, another 10K, cool. This knocks me to about 785 or so. Unfortunately, he still didn't super me. I kind of hope this doesn't KO. I shouldn't have gave him a super. Ah, of course he did. Okay. He's pretty much maxed out now, though. He's definitely maxed out now. Okay, we have two physical units. So, okay. I will still put Gohan in the front spot, because this is obviously not a great position to be in. So, I can't let UI Goku completely beat me, right? Honestly, I'm kind of tempted to use Elise, because that physical Goku, I'm really kind of tempted to use Elise. How much do I get if I get this here? 85%. How much is the defense? I shouldn't need an item. I'll get this. I shouldn't need an item, though. Even if he supers the physical unit, I shouldn't need anything. About 86% HP or so. Yeah, we should be fine. Actually, Gohan, by the way, still gets the attack increase even when he's not transformed. Because he's still in the category, even if he's not transformed. I might have mentioned earlier that he gets it when he transforms. That's not exactly the case. Too much Legends, because that is what would happen in Legends. 19, 16, yeah, this is about what I expected. That's why I kind of offset it by getting a couple of same color orbs. Now, if he supers me, that'd do about 300, I think. Hey, 350. Oh, doubles? Yeah, he definitely, I don't think will one-shot me with the super now. If he was, he definitely won't now. Okay. Oh, still not 50. I'm close. I'm close, though. I wonder if I use a Whis here. If that'll do it. I'm going to use a Whis and put you in the front spot. How about that? And we'll put Gohan in the back. That might be the difference I need. His defense will go up post-supering, of course. Yeah, I think Gohan going to the back spot, getting him out of the way, will be the difference I need as well by putting Gogeta in the front. Okay, there we go. That's going to do it. I might actually get Cell. Wait, hold on. If I dip low enough, I'm only going to be like 40%. That's unfortunate, kind of. At least I'll get Gogeta next round. Cell needs to be 30, right? Yeah, 30. Oh, man. There's no way I take 10% more damage. Not with the Whis. That's unfortunate. Because I would love to get Cell and Gogeta to transform next turn together. Because it could. But the thing is that Gogeta's going to heal me. Dang, man. That just did a little bit more damage. I think if I didn't use the Whis, that would have been the difference I would have needed. But it would be too close. I'd be below like 20%, I think. And I definitely don't want to take that chance, obviously. I would be below like 20. And I definitely didn't want to, you know, chance that. So, okay, here we go. But what I will say is I can maybe put Cell in a position on rotation and take some hits. And that'll force Vegito to transform next round. Maybe? I don't know. It just kind of depends. I have the item up, so I'm not that worried about Cell right now. I'll give him a super, because why not, right? Okay, Gogeta is now transformed, which is what I wanted as well all along. So I'm going to now float him. The reason I put him on this opposing rotation as a mainstay a few turns back was because I had this in mind, him transforming and stuff like that, and then just floating him to get him alongside the other Gogeta, which is ideally the rotation the whole time. It took a little bit to set up, but we got it now. Okay, Cell's in super. It is going to connect as well. Cell's decently tanky. I actually have a duper for him. I didn't invest yet from this banner. I forgot about it. Ah, he didn't super him. Please don't super the Gohan, because he obviously won't take any damage. I have too much HP. Cell's defense was so high because I have so much HP, though. This guy's doubling great. Please do not super him. Why is this guy's condition for Cell below 30%, man? That's so bad. Okay, super this guy. Do it. Super the Gogeta, please. Super Gogeta! Super, super Gogeta. Okay, you know what? I'm trying. I'm trying to force it, and the game won't let me. So I guess we're just trying to go for the game. Go for the match. I'm going to save that till the end, by the way, if you were wondering. Huh. I'll try one more time. I'll put you in the front. Can I get those SDRs in anyway? Nah. Yeah, I didn't think so. Actually, kind of low-key worried about that Goku back there. If I get dodged a lot, I'm screwed. Okay, he's not going to super the Goku, at least. 220. Okay, that's perfect. Perfect. Oh, of course he dodges. Okay, Gogeta. That put me at about 60. I was thinking I'd get lower than that, to be honest. I'm at about 60 now. That's not low enough, because Gogeta should finish it, and he does. This Gogeta is really good. He's too good for his own good, to be honest. I should be able to get Gohan here. 10, 20, 30, 40. Ah, you suck. You suck. I'm like 2% off Gohan. That's annoying. That's lame, man. I'll give Cell a super with same colors too. Cell is now on the rotation. 460,000 versus 683,000 defense. That's a lot of defense, man. What are the odds Cell gets hit? I'm gonna use this. I want Cell to get supered, but I'm hoping he doesn't obviously like really get supered because he'd pretty much cost me the match. That's why I'd use the item. But I want him to get supered so I can dip below 50 at least. So I can get Vegito. If I'm not gonna get Cell or Gohan. That's just a testament to how bad their conditions are. Of course he's super here. Great. This is gonna be like double digits now. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna try to win the match. I've been trying the whole time to get my units to transform, and it turned more into a showcase of them not transforming than of Gogeta. Although Gogeta's still doing a good job, right? I want to kind of test that third spot thing, because I've been told about it all day, and I want to test it out. So we're just going to just go for game. Honestly, if I'm being 100% honest, I think this team can no item it. You might need some RNG. I'm pretty sure you can. I'm pretty positive about it. You might need some RNG like with your healing and stuff from the units, but you have three built-in heal units, right? So I'm pretty positive this team can do it if you really, really went ahead and tried to. I did not, but I'm pretty positive based on the circumstance. Okay, so we have type advantage on one of these units. The other one does not, but he's neutral. I finally got these guys together. But I could, if I break them up, it's kind of annoying. But I'm going to break them up because this guy is in a position where they might transform immediately for me, in fact. Interesting spot to be in. An ultra barely right there, but I don't get an ultra here or a super at all because no rainbows. Because I opted for the front spot super. That's fine though. Not a big deal. And by the way, if you are enjoying, you know what to do. Thumbs up. It does help out the channel. In full transparency, I know it could be annoying when people ask, but it helps. So, and honestly, it's completely appreciated. Come on, third attack from the potential stun. No, okay, that's fine. I wonder if he's gonna super at all. Maybe, I don't know. Kinda worried about Cell now next turn, because I've been trying to force this, but I'm not taking enough damage to where it's relevant. Of course he doesn't super the turn I have Cell. I could put Cell in the middle spot. And the Goku's decently fine in the last spot because he'll also raise his own defense before he gets hit. I can get a couple of these same color orbs to heal me a little bit. Look at that. That took me up like 8% from getting that with Gohan. Because his defense is so freaking high, man. Because defense is scaled based off of how much HP you have. If you did not know that, that is how that works. I don't think I lose, even if Cell gets supered. Knocking on wood, please don't. I wouldn't mind if Goku got supered, though. Yeah, I don't think I lose. I know I said I'd beat it, but I'm so freaking close, man. Oh my god, he keeps supering the wrong units. Why does he keep supering the wrong units? This is the one guy you don't want to super. The one guy in the whole team you don't want to super because you don't do any damage to him. Anyways, this attack is connecting. That means another defense debuff. And yeah, we pretty much got this one in the bag. He's not at 50 yet, so a little bit off. But we got this one in the bag, to be honest. Dodged. Oof. Oof. How much are you going to do back? 10K. That's actually good damage. I'll take 10K per. That's a number of hits, too. Now, the good news is I can transform Gohan, actually. So that's not bad. Yeah, I can finally do Gohan, at least. I don't have a Goku on the team, though. But that's fine. Love this transformation too. Okay, now Gohan is transformed. Epic. We're gonna put you right here. The only problem with him is his defense does get a lot worse upon transforming. Which obviously is not that bad for the circumstance and what I've been trying to do all video, but it is pretty bad in general. Well, his defense technically, it depends on your orbs. Kind of close to a Dokkan. Gogeta takes about 10k per. Let's say 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. if his super does, see, the problem is if his super does anywhere near like 260,000, I lose the match. That plus five key comes in big time handy, because this is definitely not his best team to be on, but it comes in super handy. Okay, so next time we see him, the funny thing is I'll probably have a Dokkan attack lined up and the active skill. So that's an interesting situation to be in. Also, by taking the turn, I have the option of transforming the other Gohan if I want to. Not low enough for Cell, but I am low enough for the other Gohan. Yeah, I'm low enough now, technically. Love that I got the 12 key super here. This is my favorite one for this guy. Yeah, I'm low enough to get the active skill. How do I want to leverage this? Oh, I'm not low enough to heal, to transform now, because I healed a little too much. Anyways. I can hide you in the middle spot, obviously, so I'll do that. I'll give you a super, that's fine. Honestly, I think you can super too. And it doesn't matter. Gohan won't lose. Of course I get a Dokkan attack. I'm not clicking it. Because I still want to see Gogeta. I'm not clicking it, so I don't want all that damage. I know it's a weird way of doing things. I'm not clicking it, though. Only other time you really want to do this is like in races, because it does save you time. Cool. 700,000 Dokkan attack. You love to see it. You know, this guy hasn't really dodged too much. Famous last words, I know. But he hasn't dodged too much. I could probably be done by now if I wasn't postponing purposely. Yeah, we would have probably been done already. Anyways. No super at all. He wasn't going to super last turn. It's the exact same stuff. Anyways. It is what it is. God, this is so good. Woo, boy. There we go. Now let's see how his attack pattern is. I'm not gonna give him an ultra. The reason why is because I want to see him do as many attacks as possible. He should do the second attack as a guaranteed attack now. I'm not giving him an ultra because I don't want him to destroy this in one hit. Potentially anyway. I mean, if he gets dodged, it is what it is. Purposely not doing it though. That self-sufficiency is something else, man. Again, Vegito's is a little bit different, but he has it too. Guaranteed additional. Yep, it does work that way. It got dodged, though. It does, in fact, work that way. Dog, stop. Ah, he can do four attacks. Oh, my God. I don't know if that's intended to work like that, but this man can get four attacks. That's nuts. Wow. Anyways, thank you all for tuning in. If you guys enjoyed today's video, hit that subscribe, of course, if you are new, for more content as well as a notification so you don't miss anything we upload here on the channel. Have an awesome day, and I'll catch all of you in the next one.